Alumni from Hofstra University's School of Education are serving as teachers, superintendents, principals, and policymakers all over the country, earning the admiration of their students, colleagues, and community. In Hagedorn Hall, home base for Hofstra School of Education, students learn from attentive and accomplished professors in small classes equipped with state-of-the-art technology that will prepare them for careers in highly sought specialties such as science, technology, engineering, and math education. Hofstra has a STEM studio which offers a curriculum of math and science design challenges for elementary and middle school children. Classes from local schools regularly visit the STEM lab, allowing Hofstra students to put what they're learning into practice.
The STEM studio is part of a growing movement in America which is encouraging the study of science, technology, engineering, and math in schools so that students develop the skills to become great thinkers and engineers and scientists. The STEM studio is all small group instruction. In the STEM lab, we try to encourage peer interaction. They feel like they own the material instead of being fed the material. I am meeting a variety of students, and as a growing teacher, I think it does wonders. I really do.
One of the many strengths of the School of Education is field placement, which is responsible for student teaching, field observations, and clinical experiences. There is ongoing collaboration between Hofstra and local school systems, businesses, and community programs to find appropriate placements that enhance our students' training and career potential. Because of our strong connections with local schools, Hofstra students have the chance to do paid internships and fellowships in K-12 classrooms that extend and add to the student teaching experience. Many of these are designed to inspire students to spend at least part of their careers in high-needs communities. The School of Education's Department of Health Studies and Kinesiology produces health and physical education teachers, athletic trainers, and fitness instructors. According to the Bureau of Labor Statistics, professionals in these fields are in high demand. Our students have access to multiple sports and fitness facilities on campus, as well as training opportunities with our 17 varsity sports teams, which compete at the NCAA Division I level in the Colonial Athletic Association. Since Hofstra's founding in 1935, studies and education have been the cornerstone of our academic offerings. The university has a long tradition of producing professionals who are not only qualified, but who truly love what they do. Take your place at the head of the class. Start your journey at Hofstra.